And welcome back, guys. So we're gonna go ahead and repair the solar array at Nell's Air Force Base, which is controlled by the Boomers. And then we're probably gonna do some looking around for side locations and stuff like that. I think leveling up the character a little more would make things a little bit more easier to do the next quest at the Boomers, which require medical, which we don't have really high rating skill on that. So to make it easier, we'll probably go and explore some side locations just to, you know, level up a little bit. Anyways, make sure you hit that like button, make sure you subscribe button, and let's go play some Fallout New Vegas.
I've never been so happy.
Thank you for getting me here,
Jack.
Outsider. Hello, outsider. An impressive piece of work. I'll keep that in mind if jobs come up in the future. No, those aren't. Well, if you genuinely care so much, they're flight simulators. If you don't know our history yet, you should see Pete and get the tour. We dream to one.
You have done well to earn the trust of my people, child. I believe the time has come for you to show your value in full. The people have come to accept having you around. Find Loyal and ask him about our people's fondest dream.
I hear you're going to help us. I hope you're up for the task. Pearl sent word saying it's all right to tell you about the lady and the wolf. A long time ago, long before the war that killed just about everything that ever lived, a bomber crashed not far from here. A bomber was a flying contraption that could drop explosives down on anything it flew over. But anyway, moving on. This bomber crashed down in Lake Mead, pretty damn near intact. When we got to Nellis, see, I found this article in a magazine all about it. There was another B-29 around here, part of a museum. Couldn't fly, but had a lot of spare parts, see? Get where I'm going? Since I was a young man, I've dreamed of raising that lady from the lake and bringing her back to life. What do you say? It's at the bottom of Lake Mead. I'll mark its location. Simple. Attach deployable ballast to the plane and float it on up. Here is a remote det. Maybe you don't understand. Hasn't been one of us, not a one, to set a foot outside Nellis in over 50 years. Good. Here's the deployable ballast. Go find the plane, attach the ballast, and hit the. Might try holding your breath. If that doesn't sound good enough, talk to Jack. He was working.
I've never been so happy. I just need some parts from a pressure. That's a brilliant idea. I can put that together right now. Here you go, a new rebreather.
Our guys put the monorail.
Well, looks like we're doing some side exploring to make our way up to that lake. So what we'll probably do is we'll either spawn here or here. Check out these locations one by one leading up to here. So I think that's what we'll do. Explore this, and this. And then we'll go over here and go into here. I think that's going to be the plan. Thank you.
When people have got nothing left, they can always turn to the followers.
Explode?
When people have got nothing left, they can always turn to the followers.
that's enough of that.
So when we return, we'll be checking out this cave that I don't think I've ever been in. Anyways, make sure you hit that like button, make sure to subscribe button.